Hier spricht Kapitän Krieger. Wir haben einen blinden Passagier an Bord. Er wurde zuletzt im Torpedoraum gesichtet. Attention, hostile enemy. You're being addressed by the commander of this vessel, Captain Anton Krieger. Surrender immediately and you will be treated fairly and in accordance with maritime law.
cat's in the bag. Bag's in the river.
Keep the channel open, Blazkowicz. We are inbound. Tracking your signal. You know what you have here, Captain Blazkowicz? This is the Eva's Hammer, the crown jewel of the Nazi U-boat fleet. There's a nuclear cannon on this boat. Correction! Our nuclear cannon. Some backbone on this here magnificent fucking U-boat, Captain. I'll give him that. Took the decryption keys to the nuclear cannon to his grave.
It won't fire?
Not the nuclear warheads, no. There I was, planning to ram a big proper atom bomb down Death's Head's throat.
So let's find decryption keys.
The actual physical nuclear decryption keys are not kept on planet Earth. They're stored at the Nazi lunar base. U-boat captains are required to learn them by heart. With the lunar base is the most secure facility the Nazis have. It's where they do all their top secret research these days.
What's your point?
Caroline and Anya are working on a bucket HQ.
Ingelach, where are you?
And Hashem, my father taught me this rhyme as a child. There are many other songs for different places.
Oh, no, cock-a-doodle-doo. You fancy that open sometime? You should move out of the way. Move. Oh, fuck me in the head.
Can you feel the earth rumbling?
This entryway hasn't been used for centuries. Step inside.
I tell you, I have waited for this moment. There was many among us who wanted to even the balance of the war. But things happened fast. Our gatekeepers murdered, some were exiled, some succeeded. Yeah, we have begun to transfer much knowledge to the governments who fought the Nazis, and there was hope. For a time, there was hope. Until the Nazis dropped the atom bombs. Well, there was no hope then. I remember when the Das Yuchat would gather in places like this, it was flaming with life, and the channels of nature was open, but now, I think we may be the last to visit. Ah, here we are. But let me see. Warning! Blah, 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 Bobby Meister. Just step inside.
Eh?
There's a transition chamber, the main hall.
Wait, what do you mean, warning?
Yeah, warning, the instructions are old and faded. This we used to get to the main hall. I don't recognize these symbols. Oh,
you should go next there, Blazkowicz. I'll cover the rear, all right?
This is a very, very good place.
Powerful. It's a bit wet.
This is.
Jesus Christ! What the hell is this thing?
This is the secret vault out there. Now, first, we need to activate the magnetic fields to create an entryway. This machine here, it controls the electromagnetic fields. Yes. Okay, are you ready, Ingele? 1, 2, 3, go!
There. This is Das Yuchat prism that makes your laser beam attuned to the proper frequency. And you should be able to charge the magnetic coils. You see them? It's up there. I will work to get this thing going.
What kind of place is this?
This is the laser base. One of many, the Das Yuchat.
It built places like this before mankind knew of the compass. No. When you're part of your progress, when you have people to share with you, you're coming back.
Yes,
sir.
Very good!
No, you go ahead. Tell me, Seth Roth is not a genius.
Hello, Mark.
Gentlemen, this is it. Anything that is useful to you, you may take, just remember.
You are to be safe in this place. Which have gone the deep water dangers, swam down the vessel in France, and over the Atlantic fucking ocean. Don't need to bore you with the details. Long story short, I'm now standing inside a secret vault full of things so magical and abnormal. Advance in the future. Give a love to everyone back home. Fergus out.
Hey, what you got, Caroline?
We have a lead on those decryption keys for the nuclear cannon. Anya, it's a troop transport train recalled from the African front. On board is the chief research scientist for Death's Head's latest generation Super Soldat program. He's leaving for the Nazi lunar base tonight to oversee the launch of the new Super Soldat. We intercept the troop transport train, locate the chief research scientist, steal his identity, and use it to permit Blaskovich to take his seat on the lunar shuttle. Once you're at the lunar base, you need to find the nuclear decryption keys and bring them back to Earth.
How to intercept a high-speed Nazi troop transport train?
Best side will be the Gibraltar Bridge.
Okay, yeah, okay, but how?
Set, any ideas?
We can use this one. This is very, very powerful. Where, in English, you can call it... I mean, how's that? Spindly talk. You drop this in front of the train, this will stop anything.
Excellent. Leave right away. That third train is en route.
Fuck me. I know what you're thinking, Blasco. No chance. I'm keeping this thing.
You give that to Caroline.
Fucking look at it. Damned monster of a bridge. A Nazi highway to the African front. Fucking genocide enabler.
The train should be arriving at the bridge any moment now.
Blasco, stand by! No! Train the weapon and drop it!
Save the train! Going
down the pike!
Captain, par for the course, innit? Mayhem and destruction, right where you always do. It's just you doing you. Caroline, you there? That train's going nowhere. I'm gonna drop off the crazy American. He's got that angry look on him again.
Roger that. Keep lots of good work.
Hey, Blasco, see that railway wagon back number 6 dangling over the edge like a bungled up horse's head on a broken neck? Says London Nautica on it. NetHead's chief research scientist should be inside. Took you up at the nearest safe spot. You head for that Nautica wagon, right? Head towards the dangling Nautica railway wagon. I'll look for a safe drop-off spot nearer to it.
William, in accordance with protocol, Vesthet's chief research scientist will be wearing an all-white uniform. All right, Vaskovich. Find the Nazi with a white uniform and steal his identification papers. That's your ticket to the lunar base. He will be in one of the train cars there.
Thank you. to the bridge. I'll pick you up there. Blasco. Jump in! Seen a few dimwits over the years. Cocky kids with more self-esteem than sense. Bonafide crazy some of them are. I mean, they talk tough, but they can't back it up. That's what I like about you, Blasco. You're the craziest fucker of them all. You can back up every last ounce of it. You were born to kill Nazis, you know that. All right, Blasco, back to work. Get out.
Your equipment upset, but you need to check it as luggage. Not allowed in the passenger cabin. You need to keep a low profile. You may need a shave and a haircut. You certainly need some sleep. You'll need to recover your equipment from the luggage area once you've arrived at the lunar base. Finally, you need to find those nuclear decryption keys.